I'm John Roque. Here are some news. Today's announcement from Trump was just a negotiation, basically to allow Dreamers to stay a little longer if he got 5-point-something billion for his wall. Coincidentally, that offer made him a Dreamer as well, because only in his dreams will that work out. Just like all his other dreams, he has normal-sized hands. His wife actually loves him. Colluding isn't illegal. All in his dreams, those things work out. Today marked the third annual Women's March that didn't really take place in America, but it took place all around the world, allowing women to come together, empower one another, have a voice, and be seen. However, the Women's March in Washington, D.C. was interrupted by Laura Loomer, a right-wing activist that jumped on stage and grabbed the mic away from the speaker, yelling, "What about the Jews?" In related news, Lena Dunham's really happy no one talking about her ruining this year's Women's March. Netflix says that Fortnite is a bigger threat to them than HBO. Where HBO does have competitive programming, Fortnite has proven to break up relationships, destroy families, sever friendships. Fortnite has taken away people entirely from society. So Netflix is probably right. I'm John Roque, thanks for watching.